Hey guys, how are y'all doing? So let's create this awesome looking chatbot in 100 seconds and you won't believe, but it just takes 12 lines of code to do all this. And yes, this is powered with the same AI model that ChatGPT uses. So let's get started. First of all, open up your favorite code editor and create a Python file. You can name it whatever you want. Then install Gradio and OpenAI using pip. Open up a terminal and type pip install OpenAI Gradio. And as you can see, it got installed too. Now let's start coding. So let's start with importing OpenAI and Gradio. We are importing Gradio as gr. Now we need an API key. So for that, go to platform.openai.com, log in. If you are not already logged in, then click on your profile icon, then view API key, and there generate a secret key and copy it. Then to set up API key, we are going to use API key attribute on OpenAI. So for that, just do what I do. Then now let's create a function which takes prompt as a parameter, which we are going to pass to GPT 3.5 Turbo model, which is also used by ChatGPT, and then it returns a bunch of data, so we are just extracting the message we need. If you don't understand this, then I will give the blog link of how this works on the description. Now this function chatbot takes two inputs: input text, which is provided by the user, and conversation history, which keeps track of the conversation. Then it call the function generate OpenAI response and pass the input text as a prompt. Then it appends a tuple containing the user's input and the AI response to the conversation history list, then returns the conversation history list as both the chatbot output and the updated conversation history. Now let's create a Gradio interface for an AI chatbot. The chatbot takes two inputs: text, which is the user's text input, and state, which is the conversation history, and then it outputs two values: chatbot, which contains the chatbot's response, and state, which contains the updated conversation history. And also, the interface has a title of GPT 3.5 Turbo Chatbot and a description, and the debug is equal to true flag is set to print debug information while the interface is running. Now our code part is done, and as you can see, we didn't do any designing. Gradio provides us with most of the things. Now let's just run the code and see our output. And now, as you can see, it runs of localhost, so just copy the link and see the output now. And now, as you can see, we get this cool looking loading interface too. It is all provided by Gradio. So check out Gradio right now. And now let's test if it works or not. So just type anything you want to ask on the input field. Here I am asking it to write an essay, and let's see what we get. See, we get this awesome essay. So like this, you can ask it anything like you do to ChatGPT, and it will answer. So friends, thank you for watching, and I will see you on the next one.